The BBC Cardiff Singer of the World 2005, Nicole Cabell.
The weeks that I was there in Cardiff were actually fantastic. Once it got rolling, I'd say it became a series of performances, but thinking about entertaining people. I just really took to it. I hope that when people hear me sing, what they take away will be something emotional, something that strikes a chord with them, I think, on an emotional level.
There's always that quality. You hear a couple of notes and you say, ah, that's Nicole Cabell. And that's the mark of a great singer.